I have to declare martial law in the Mindanao group violence.